be interviewing the girl who's on fire, Candace Everdeen. That's a very pretty dress you're wearing. Can you turn around for me? Wow.
This girl is on fire.
Thanks.
Here, take a seat. Hello, Candace. How are you today?
I'm a bit nervous.
Don't worry, it's just an interview. Okay, enough with the chit-chat. Let's get on to the juicy questions. How do you feel about your partner, Peter Mallark?
I think he's kind-hearted and sweet.
Do you have any mixed feelings for him?
I don't know yet, but they might change during the game.
Question number two. Do you have any other partner back in District 12?
Yes, I do, actually. His name is Gail.
Is he cute?
I don't look at him like that. I think of him as a friend.
Okay. Question we've all been waiting for. Candace, how did you get score an 11 on the private session with the Game Makers? Did you cheat?
No, I did not cheat. That is ridiculous.
Prove it.
I will.
Wow, no way. Can you do that again?
Thank you, Candace, for your time. See you on the Hunger Games. Peace!
Oh,
the blooper!
Oh, what if it goes all the way there?
Let's get on to the juicy questions.